I thought those who are doing well could pay a little more so we could achieve full day pre-K. I thought that was a worthy investment in our kids, and those who are doing well could help us do it. But it's not an either or. It's simply saying a society where so many people are hurting economically, we're not on the right track. We have to find
but
a way to bring up working people. Well, we got the money from Albany for the pre-K and the after school program. So we got it done another way.
Since we're talking about the pre-K program, because that has been one of your big priorities, which is preschool, which is known as universal pre-K.
Yep.
If you could tell the folks about it, because we've been hearing bits and snippets.
We've got our matching buttons.
Your matching universal pre-K.
NYC.
Why is this so important to you?
Well, we experienced it with our own children.
Mm-hmm.
You give them that early start, it makes a world of difference. And let's face it, for kids today, the demands in this economy are much greater than when any of us were growing up.
Yes.
You have to be better educated if you're going to make it. Otherwise, that tale of two cities does start to happen. For kids who don't get a good education, there's much less economic opportunity. To get a good education, you have to start earlier, when kids can learn best. At the age of four, at the age of three, they're like sponges. They have amazing moment in intellectual development.
Yeah.